No, no, I want a kiss. I want a kiss, kiss. A big kiss.
Mwah. They're not your average athletes, but then again, this isn't your average sport.
There we go.
At a neighborhood bar on Detroit's east side, the sons and daughters of Belgium are keeping a national tradition alive.
Oh.
It's called feather bowling because, well, there's this feather. The idea is a lot like horseshoes. In this case, you want to roll your ball as close to the feather as you can. By the way, it has to be a pigeon feather. They've tried others, and believe me, they just don't work.
All right.
The balls, like the game itself, are shaped by history, although the details are a bit fuzzy.
There's rumors that it all started where some guys were, outside of a cheese factory, and they decided to roll some wheels of cheese, and the game came from that.
It's close. Straight.
Remy Vandenbroek has been one of the feather bowling faithful for the last 30 years.
Hit it.
The retired draftsman remembers how he was talked into playing for the first time.
He says, you can do that. I say, well, I've never done it. I've seen it in Europe, but I was more or less interested in chasing the girls. I mean, that was not for me. So I came to the States to learn it and play it.
But there's more to feather bowling than bowling. It also seems to be a lot about beer.
Thank you, sir.
Just ask Remy's wife.
Why I'm really coming here? Because I enjoy the bar. We like our beer, yes. It's a buffalo bar. All Belgians are coming here.
They've been feather bowling here at the Cadieux Cafe for more than 60 years. In fact, this is the only place in America where they still play the game.
It looks good. Looks good. Oh.
The decades have not diminished their zeal. They've even been able to recruit a new generation of feather bowlers.
Oh.
Most of the members can't figure out why the game hasn't flourished outside the Cadieux. But as long as there are lanes here, Thursday nights, the sounds of the old country will still fill the air. Terry Phillips, CBS News, Detroit.